Hi guys, Owen checking in here. It's Wednesday, it's the middle of the week, and I hope you guys are doing okay. I'm enjoying the sunshine, I know that for sure, doing a bit of gardening and obviously making these videos. I hope you're enjoying them so far. I know we're only 3 days in, but any feedback on these videos would be great and well received. So every Wednesday, I'm gonna be doing Easy Crafts Wednesdays. I mean, it's not the most catchiest title, but it's the only thing I could come up with for now. It might change, who knows? If we like it, we'll stick with it. So that's how we've got to do it. I want to do every Wednesday an easy craft that you guys can do at home. And those crafts will hopefully be and use resources that you should already have at home. You shouldn't have to go out and buy them. And also, and I think most importantly, they will be great fun for your kids to do. And it will take maybe half an hour to an hour of the time. It depends. They can really get into it, or they can just do it as a quick thing and just a quick time to be creative and do whatever they need to do. Today, we're going to be looking at how God created us and how God knows us by our name and how God created us all differently. And I think that's amazing. And it's a good opportunity for us to maybe think about that when we're making these crafts. Like, wow. That person doesn't look like that person, and that person doesn't look like that person. God made us all differently. That's amazing. He put thought into everything. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to make some stick men, women, animals, cows, anything. Fish. I haven't seen a stick fish before. Maybe somebody can surprise me with a stick fish. Over the next part of the video, I'm going to be creating this craft, and you can follow me and make the craft along with me. Please post pictures in the comments below. And so that we can see what you guys have been up to. Have fun. Now, the first part of the craft is sticks. Amy and I, my wife, we were out in the garden yesterday, and we managed to chop up a whole load of sticks. So my sticks aren't in the garden. They're actually in my green wheelie bin out front. So I'm just gonna pop out the front and go and grab some sticks. Come on. Right, so got my sticks, got a whole load of them, a whole bunch of different shapes, got some leg looking ones, I think. I've got a whole load of different things. Sorry, I've dropped one on the floor. There's one leg longer than the other, but that could be changed, or I could leave it like that. Doesn't really matter, does it? So got your sticks. All you need now is a pair of scissors and some sellotape. Now you can use glue, and you can stick it down to a bit of paper if you wanted to, if you didn't want to make a 3D model, but I'm going to try and do a 3D model. It's completely up to you. So let's see what happens. Down. Yes, he was a mighty holy praying man. They said throw him to the den of the scary beast, but God saved a hero from the lion's teeth. And there we have it, our stick man. Let me introduce you to my new friend. It's Mervyn. Say hello, Mervyn. Mervyn's arm can wave and also fall off quite easily. I've gone for some tiny spindly legs, look, and a nice solid body, and some little twigs for the arms. I've gone for a triangle head, look. I think that looked quite aesthetically pleasing. My wife said it looks like he's got a hat on. I think it looks like Phineas from Phineas and Ferb. What do you think, kids? Yeah. Share your photos of yours and join Merv in today in the comments below. That's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful and fun. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing a bedtime story for anyone who wants to listen to a bedtime story. I will be putting the video out around 6ish. Let me know if that's too early, too late, but it means anybody can pick it up and watch it before they go to bed if they want to. Have a great day.